This clip will introduce you to the new Change Manager palette, which is the location where you can create, edit, and manage your change entries that will serve as the basis of revision management in ArchiCAD. The Change Manager is a new palette in ArchiCAD 18. Its purpose is to help you create and manage all change entries in ArchiCAD. There are two ways you can activate the Change Manager palette. You can either click the Project Chooser button in the upper left corner of the Navigator palette and select the Show Change Manager item from the list, or you can activate the Window, Palettes, Change Manager menu command to display the Change Manager. The Change Manager works similarly to any other ArchiCAD palette. You may either place it anywhere on your screen as a floating palette, or you can dock it to the sides of the ArchiCAD application, preferably to the left or the right side, since the palette has a vertical arrangement. A change in revision management context means a change item in the Change Manager. If you make a change to any element in ArchiCAD, for example, you move a wall or modify its structure to another composite, this does not constitute a change that the revision management feature can keep track of. In order for layouts to be able to track revisions made to them, you need to create change items or entries either in the Change Manager or when placing change markers with the Change tool. The change entries which are created are listed in the Changes panel of the Change Manager. When a change entry is selected from the list, the Elements panel shows what elements are linked to that change. The More panel provides additional shortcuts to revision-related panels within the Settings dialogs of layouts in the Layout book. We will cover each part of the Change Manager in greater detail in upcoming clips.